Unmovable. We are the Titans. Nothing in the darkness has ever frightened us. Nothing in the light has ever blinded us. We march forward into the precipice of death, and we laugh as it calls our names. We laugh as it brings down others. We laugh as it calls us. And as it stands face to face with any Titan, we spit in its eye. And we conquer it. We conquer the immovable force known as death. For we are Titans. And we are unstoppable. How is it that I, in a completely improv speech, can make anything sound way cooler than it actually is in the game? Like, I even just glorified the light as a good guy, basically. Even though the light is absolutely the bad guy in this situation, and siding with Oryx would have been the better situation for everybody. Because, essentially, light's gone. They're only after us because we basically worship the light. We are their enemy, and joining them, because, A, they're clearly the stronger force, and in actuality, the good force never really gets pushed back that far. So if anything, the light is the bad guy. But of course, that will be used in Destiny 3 when all of a sudden they're like, the light is evil. It used us to protect itself, letting us die countless times over. Who would have seen that coming? Surprise anime gasp.
Zone A's captured. It's yours.
Finally. A hunter that can keep up with me when it comes to speed.
Double kill.
I killed two of your friends, sucker! I killed two of them! I put them down like the dogs they were. Your friends
enemy captured
are nothing
B.
Compared. What?
Lost the lead.
Three people on our team left? And now my aim is. What the heck, even? Three people on our team. All left. Wow. I literally have no chance against this. There's only two guys in here with me at the moment. I can't see them. I can't even see them.
Zone A lost. Zone C neutralized. Enemy captured Zone A.
Wow! I stood no chance there. Like, literally none at all. Is there like 30 of them? Or were they all just pressing C? Because in that case, I'm going to B. Give us ABAs of operations. No, they don't. I'm taking B. How many points are they getting per second right now?
Zone B.
Nope! I don't care. You're not getting the base. You are not keeping the base. We are going to crush you. We are going to come back because we are Titans. We are unstoppable. We are immovable.
Zone C secure.
Heavy ammo available. So clearly my term team never heard of, if there is a Blade Dancer, you get out of there, cause Blade Dancers one shot kill you, cause some reason that doesn't make sense. GG team, GG. Oh my word. The level of overpowered. I'm dead. Drop down. Get here. Okay, okay, okay. Crap, didn't mean to fall. Well, of course I didn't mean to fall. But where? Nope! First off, why am I in this spec? Why is it not set for the right stuff? And why did three people on the winning team drop out? How dumb is that? Looks like our team is winning. Should give the other guys a fair shot! Oh my word, shotgun run. And he's a top player on their team. Every time there has to be a shotgun runner. And the people who allowed us to get this high of a score. Because, you know, raisins have to leave. Die. Move. Don't care. My team should kill you. Yep. How did we... Okay, fine. Just overpowered everything. Cap the base! Just leave and allow the poor guy, me, who has to capture it for you, die. Nope. Neutralize zone C. You know when you do that cap thing, it's actually the worst strategy.
Zone C captured.
Because of the simple fact that they can hear you do that. Especially if they're using headphones like I am.
Heavy ammo available.
Back it up, back up, back up, back up, back up. Okay. Nope. I have no idea how we're doing this, but we're doing it. Guys, protect B. Protect B. Protect B. Protect B. Protect. If we protect, we win.
Zone A neutralized.
Nope!
Zone
Ooh,
A
smoke!
Secure.
One of the few things that can actually affect you inside your bubble.
5 minutes remaining.
Nope. Holy crap! How did I die by the villainy? What even is that? Also, how did he do that much damage? I love how no one ever knows how to play control modes. You know how you win control modes? You don't push the third, fourth, or fifth base. If you have two, maybe three bases, if you have the majority, you don't go for absolute supremacy. Because absolute supremacy never works. And somehow, he was running and fired. I love how people figure that sort of thing out.
Captured zone B.
It's complete crap. I'm staying behind to protect C. That's what I'm doing. I'm just gonna hide up here. Apparently I can't hide up here. Apparently there's no
zone
place
B
I can hide.
Neutralized.
So what am I gonna do instead? I'm gonna hide up here.
Zone B secure.
I'm gonna be the smart player. The player that will help us win.
You're falling behind.
Of course. Because why wouldn't a shotgun kill me point blank when they shoot me in the knee? It's not like the knee is a vital organ. Oh wait, it's not! Dumb. Really, really dumb. Really extraordinarily, stupendously dumb.
Captured zone B. Lost the lead.
Okay, fine. Every time. That's one of the most annoying things about games. How every time you get hit, your gun goes, I'm getting shot! I'm not a trained soldier or anything, so why would I be able to hold my gun straight?
Heavy ammo available.
So dumb. Like, it's dumb enough to be, to literally only have to say that about it. More people leave?
Zone C.
First off, dumb.
Enemy captured zone C.
Here's another thing that annoys me. Everything that you don't use is overpowered. Okay. Why do I keep getting killed by the villainy from him? Is that like modded? What was that? What was that? Was that super speed? They have Quicksilver on their team. What is with his switches? See, they're being smart.
Defeat is imminent.
They're protecting their stuff.
Zone B neutralized.
Come on. Pop out.
Only 1 minute left.
I love how no one ever sees that strategy coming. They just see me walking forward and they don't move. Every time you do that, it's almost a guaranteed kill. Really, it's like unfair levels of overpowered.
30 seconds remaining. No, not this time. Controlling those zones is the only...
Oh my word, are you guys still trying to kill us? Really? First off, I had like 6 people drop out during the whole of that match. And we didn't get one back in the end. So how are we supposed to win? And how come I never get anything I want? Like, you know, a fusion rifle or strange coin, and I just get this crap. How are we supposed to win when we're handicapped if someone leaves? I've had an entire team drop out on me. So it was 6-1. I'm just glad it was like the kill match. The 6v6 kill everybody match. I won that. You know how? Fourth Horseman. Fourth Horseman's overpowered. Are they going to fix it? Yep. Am I going to know about it? Nope. Is someone going to tell me 7 months later that the Fourth Horseman's been broken for 4 months? Or 7 months, rather? Probably not. Cause people don't like